أأنتم أشد خلقا أم السماء بناها.
Are you a more difficult creation or is the heaven? Allah constructed it.
رفع سمكها فسواها.
He raised its ceiling and proportioned it.
وأغطش ليلها وأخرج ضحاها.
And he darkened its night and extracted its brightness.
والأرض بعد ذلك دحاها.
And after that he spread the earth.
أخرج منها ماءها ومرعاها.
He extracted from it its water and its pasture.
والجبال أرساها.
And the mountains he set firmly.
متاعا لكم ولأنعامكم.
As enjoyment for you and your grazing livestock.
فإذا جاءت الطامة الكبرى.
But when there comes the greatest overwhelming calamity.
يوم يتذكر الإنسان ما سعى.
The day when man will remember that for which he strove.
وبرزت الجحيم لمن يرى.
And hellfire will be exposed for all those who see.
فأما من طغى.
So as for he who transgressed.
وآثر الحياة الدنيا.
And preferred the life of the world.
فإن الجحيم هي المأوى.
Then indeed hellfire will be his refuge.
وأما من خاف مقام ربه ونهى النفس عن الهوى.
But as for he who feared the position of his Lord and prevented the soul from unlawful inclination.
فإن الجنة هي المأوى.
Then indeed paradise will be his refuge.
يسألونك عن الساعة أيان مرساها.
They ask you, O Muhammad, about the hour. When is its arrival?
فيما أنت من ذكراها.
In what position are you that you should mention it?
إلى ربك منتهاها.
To your Lord is its finality.
إنما أنت منذر من يخشاها.
You are only a warner for those who fear it.
كأنهم يوم يرونها لم يلبثوا إلا عشية أو ضحاها.
It will be on the day they see it as though they had not remained in the world except for an afternoon or a morning thereof.